The guy, but, and then take the lead. I think you can like kill the guy, and then you can have them on the leash. One of them spit on me. Oh dang, they're feisty. Okay, now we can. I think we can grab the lead. Or the guy's hiding or something, I don't know. Oh, he's hiding. Is he at? I don't know, but I'm gonna... I know you can hear him. Oh, shit, I don't know, but I'm gonna turn it back to him. Oh, I hear him. I hear him. It's been unhappy. Now the llamas are free. Don't worry, we don't need the guy anyway. And also, he made the llamas hit the wall. That means he's a bad llama trainer, right?
Yeah. And now the llamas are free. Yeah, you're free. You're free, little guy.
You can ride.
But it takes a few tries. They throw you off. It takes a few tries to tame them. And I think you need a leash too.
This game is really nostalgic. This music makes me think of the mall.
won't move. Is this what you mean when they throw you off?
I think, did you get yourself off of there, or did he throw you off?
I got myself off.
Okay. I thought they threw you off. I totally forget how to tame them. I think we need a leash for them. I don't think I have a leash. Let me look in my inventory.
Hey, you have the leash.
I do?
Yeah!
Where?
The one that says two, in your inventory pack.
This?
No. It's an oak fence. Over here.
That's not a leash.
This one.
Oh, okay.
It's a lead.
Okay, let me see if I can trade something. Item frame?
So,
this time we're playing with a llama.
I'm riding on one.
Oh, he's letting you ride him?
Yes.
Cool.
He kind of slammed me. Then now I'm back on. Mom, what candy do you want? Just asking. I want some candy.
Let me see if I can write them. How do I write them?
Press L2.
Nope, he's not moving. I think I lost my leash too. Your leash? How did you get on him with a leash?
I don't know.
Yeah, I lost my leash. I think.
Mom, can I have some more candy, please?
Yeah.
Okay. going around doing his own thing.
I found your leash. It's over here.
I'm gonna get off of here. Okay, where's my leash?
It's on the bridge.
Oh, I see.
And I picked up the lead.
Okay, can you drop one? Oh, thank you. I gotta get my llama before he escapes.
To go to bed, but I'm hoping that the
I'll watch your llama. Are you gonna put him somewhere safe?
Yes.
Maybe you could take him with you to the house.
I wonder what happens if you put him in the house.
His butt's too big to fit in.
They sound cute.
I guess I have to babysit llamas. They do sound cute. They look cute too. Look at the schnoz.
Yeah, I know. The schnozes are so cute. More candy.
Trinity.
What is it?
No more after this.
Like one more?
Two more. That's it.
Oh, okay. Bit. Bit. Bit.
Hopefully no witches or evil things come out and try to get us.
Same.
While I'm babysitting the llamas. Llama's so cute. Look at that cute little llama face. Mm-hmm.
Becky.
Rebecca Muchinge, who goes by the nickname Miss Becky when she is on the radio, is a well-known...
Alexa, who's Miss Becky?
Miss Becky is an elementary school teacher who worked for the San Angelo Independent School District.
Yeah, I really miss Miss Becky so much. Yeah, I wish she would never retire, because I love her.
Well, it's good for her to retire, to vacation and just rest.
I remember she taught me how to make pudding.
Mm-hmm. I remember that too, sweetie.
She gave me some silverware, even though they're not silver, like those plastic spoons and forks, but with animals.
Yeah, you still have those.
Yeah. Remember Miss Becky gave me these.
Mm-hmm. You still have all of those.
When Miss Becky saw the popsicle song with the hot dog girl, did
we never told her it looked like her? Because we didn't want to hurt her feelings. Some people might say that.
Oh, yeah.
True.
Mm-hmm.
If that's his look a lot like Miss Becky, that's hilarious.
Wonder if it is her.
No, it's not.
Imagine if it is. It does sound a lot like Miss Becky, too. You have to babysit the babies. Beavers!
You scared the beaver.
Remember, I think Miss Becky gave us the cutouts, the things.
Mm-hmm.
I remember you used to have them on the peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
I don't know where they are now. Was it time to wake up? Is it morning?
Yes, I just woke up in the game.
There's your llama. I got my little llama.
The red one is mine, actually.
Yeah, I know.
Because I got it first.
And I got this one first.
Excuse me.
You townspeople better not try to do anything to my llama. I'll beat you up. You hear me? You look like you cook meat for a living. Get away from my llama.
Yeah, leave our llamas alone, right? The villagers.
What do you think about that? These are mine. I hear mirrors. Who hit you? Who hit me?
What happened?
Somebody is hitting me. Oh.
What's the llamas? The llamas want to play.
It's, no, not the llamas.
It looked like a llama spit.
No, if the llamas were spitting, they were trying to spit at the guy that was attacking us. The damage didn't come from the llama. It came from a zombie or a skeleton.
It was a skeleton. Excuse me,
and
though,
then,
I just farted.
And then the llama spit at them, at the skeleton. I'm just walking around with a llama.
Alexa, who's Miss Stinky Feet?
The llama didn't do that to you.
Alexa, who's Stinky Feet?
According to an Alexa answer,
Jim Cashman.
Jim Cosgrove, a singer slash
songwriter. Oh, you're not with your llama anymore.
Known as Mr. Stinky Feet, as his signature song is called Stinky Feet.
Yeah, I know, it just knocked me off. I guess saying llamas do throw you off.
I think they do.
Maybe when you hit the pumpkin thing, you just got off. Alexa, who's Stinky Feet?
In biological diversity, bumblebees have stinky feet. Whenever their feet touch a surface, they leave traces of an invisible, oily substance.
Alexa, Simon says bumblebees have stinky feet.
Bumblebees have stinky feet.
Alexa, who's Stinky Feet?
From biologicaldiversity.org, bumblebees have stinky feet. Whenever their feet touch a surface,
Alexa, who's Stinky Feet? Alexa, did you hear me?
I heard.
Look at the llama watching me jump.
Meanwhile, my red llama is just minding its own business.
Yeah.
Alexa, who's Stinky Feet?
From biologicaldiversity.org. Bumblebees have stinky feet. Whenever their feet touch a surface, they leave traces of an invisible, oily substance that other
Alexa,
can smell.
Who's Stinky Feet?
Your llama kicked you off. He might feel nervous around all these people.
Alexa, who's Stinky Feet?
From biological diversity. Bumblebees have stinky feet.
Alexa, Simon says, me.
You want to launch the Simon Says, right?
Your father.
Sorry, I don't know that.
Alexa, Simon says, that's Lester.
That's Lester.
Alexa, Simon says, right?
Right.
Alexa, who's Stinky Feet?
Me. Bumblebees have stinky feet. Whenever their feet touch a surface,
Alexa, who's Stinky Feet?
According to an Alexa Answers contributor,
Jim Cashman.
Jim Cosgrove, a singer slash songwriter of children's tunes, is known as Mr. Stinky Feet as his signature song is called
Stinky Feet. Imagine someone named Mr. Stinky Feet, right? Alexa, who's Stinky Feet?
From biologicaldiversity.org, bumblebees have stinky feet.
Alexa, who's Stinky Feet?
From biologicaldiversity.org, bumblebees have stinky feet.
That's what I said. I said, me.
Alexa,
your father.
I don't know that.
Alexa, your father. Alexa, are you going to take over the world?
I don't want to take over the world.